Need to get closer.
Last time. Don't look for me.
Stop chasing me! Why are you webbing me?
Because I'm trying to find out! Got her. Can't let her get away this time. Just need to get closer, and this thing is all over. Now can we talk like human beings?
Feels pretty human to me.
I know what's on those drives you're stealing.
Look at you, brawn and brains.
You can't give Hammerhead the last drive. Once he has what he wants, your son will just be a loose end. Let me help you.
Loose? Yeah.
What are you thinking?
Stall him. Give us some time to find your son.
I missed you. Glad we're back together again.
Not like that.
Shame.
Damn.
Okay, I can probably give us a couple days, Max.
So, about your son, is there a chance I'm
later?
Man, you better fuck her, Peter.
For now, let's find him. For his son. We can talk about that.
Man, you better fuck her, Peter.
Keep in touch, Spider.
MJ's gonna kill me.
Not if you tell her.
Yeah. She's gonna stall Hammerhead while we all try to find her son.
Didn't she tell you if you're...
She didn't say.
Of course she didn't. Are you sure she's not just playing you?
I know her. She wouldn't be working for someone like Hammerhead unless she had to.
Okay. Well... I'm gonna run that plate number you sent me. I'll let you know where it leads.
I'm running out of steam. Time for a pick-me-up.
Eddie's Pizza.
Eddie, it's Spider-Man.
Spidey, you sound hungry.
You know it. Can I get the usual? Extra pepperoni?
I'm on it. You want rooftop delivery?
Yes, please. Same rooftop as last time.
Give me a few. I'll let you know when it's ready.
While I'm waiting on Eddie, let me head out into the city and see what's what.
Yo. You wanna hear my voice?
Can you lift something heavy?
Hi, Miles. Just calling you back. What was it you wanted to ask before?
Hey, Peter. It was just... I mean, it's no big deal or anything. I know you're super busy. I was just wondering if there might be some time we could, you know, start training?
Training?
Yeah, maybe just the basic stuff, like swinging from a skyscraper. Or swinging from a low building. Or a tree.
Miles, you're 15. You need to focus on school. That's way more important than...
Yeah, but if I finish all my homework early and you've got some free time one day... I mean, you started when you were 15, right?
And I nearly got myself killed at least 100 different times. I can't let that happen to you.
Okay. Yeah, I get it. Talk to you later.
Oh, man. What am I gonna do with that kid?
Guess my favorite Spider-Man.
I know how to get Granny stuck in here, so I make no...
Buddy, your pie's ready.
Thanks, you're a lifesaver.
Nah, that's your job. But if you like it, can you give us a shout out on the social medias? Really helps the business.
Will do. Later, Eddie. I don't think I've ever been this hungry.
Know how to get Greg. Excuse me, can you make...
Excuse me.
Who's confirmed to be back in town? That feline felon, the Black Cat. Seems she led Spider-Man on a merry chase before getting away. Ever notice how that happens a lot with him and her? Funny how he can hold on to a dinosaur man or a human rhino with no problem, but a mere slip of a girl gives him so much trouble. Look, it's not that long ago when I was a young man myself. I get it. A nice set of gams, a shapely derriere, a few batted eyelashes, and a hormone-addled youth can easily get hornswoggled, which is exactly why Spider-Man has no business handling this. Leave it to the professionals. We have lady police officers now. Maybe this is a chance for them to prove they're as good as men, which I have no doubt about, but there are less forward-thinking people out there.
Excuse me.
Internet's rife with footage of Spider-Man chasing the Black Cat across the rooftops. And apparently, there are hordes of young people cheering them on. They're called shippers. No, that has nothing to do with boats. It's short for relationship. As in, they really want Spider-Man and the Black Cat to be together romantically. Or they really don't. And they have quite intense arguments about it. Flame wars, I believe, is the term. You know, in my day, we didn't have time for flame wars about shipping. You know why? Because we had jobs! So here's J. Jonah Jameson's public service announcement to our youth. You're into shipping? Join the Navy!
I think I can smell that pizza already. Or maybe it's my brain playing tricks on me. Either way, it smells delicious.
Okay.
Be chased with hammerheads, guys.
Organized crime.
Attention unit, we have reports of a suspicious transaction being conducted on rooftop. Proceed to Sutton Place. Over.
You youngsters won't recall, but there was an earlier Black Cat. A criminal from the old school. And of course, like everything else these days, they had to reboot it with a woman. Now, no one loves women more than J. Jonah Jameson. In a respectful, non-harassing way, of course. I just think this new Black Cat is a bad example for our young ladies. The original stole and took his chances. He didn't try to convince us he could be a good guy like this Jezebel did, remember? She ran around playing the crime fighter until it became clear she was stealing from the very crooks she arrested, which proves the point I always make. A Black Cat cannot change its spots. I know they don't have spots, but you get my meaning. Wait.
Lady Knight.
What's up? There it is. A thing of beauty.
Mob and counterfeiting. Can't have one without the other. I call. Hammerhead's guys are threatening someone. I better intervene. Sharp suits. All dressed up for jail? Mobsters. Classic hero work.
Maggio witness has been abducted. Response needed north of Houston.
Hammerhead's men kidnapped someone. Need to help. Riding in the trunk? These rideshare services are getting ridiculous. What's up? Gotta stop that car. Get that guy to the trunk. Hang in there, buddy. The cop.
Oh.
confirmation of an active explosive. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
Bro,
followed up on that license plate. It's registered to a store.
I know y'all didn't just make me this bitch, bro.
Old friends. I'm there now.
Bro.
First things first. Look around, see if the
these weak ass sightness.
He is. Get him out safely. What do I do if the kid looks like Peter? Stop, MJ. Just stop.
Yeah, shit. You still got that taser gun, bitch.
This guy looks like he needs a nap.
Alright, cool. Board.
What's that? Sheets of counterfeit bills. Looks like Hammerhead's got a new hobby.
Stewie! Give me a hand with this. It's heavier than your mother.
Are you crazy? Can't be lifting that. You know about my sciatica.
Yo, Mikey! Help me out, will ya? Stewie's got a terminal case of being a wuss. Somebody there?
Huh? All that stuff about Hammerhead cracking.
Oh, that's a lot of cash. Looks counterfeit. No sign of the boy here. Weird as the idea of Pete being a dad is to me. Can't imagine what it's like for him. But I bet he'd be a good one.
Somebody there?
I should get a picture of that guy. Might help build a case if this goes south. I'll see if my contacts on the force can positively ID him.
All day with this damn phone. Get back to work. No more slacking off.
An unguarded laptop. Golden opportunity. A shipping manifest. This could lead to their distribution center. Okay, got all the shipping company data, which will hopefully tell us where they're keeping her son. I'll look through it later. But now, gotta get out of here. Quietly.
Hey, is it true Hammerhead got shot in the head and lived?
Damn right. Spit one of the bullets right back at the guy who shot it. After that, he got the plate put in.
Ah, what a mess!
Who's gonna clean it up?
You.
Me? How about you?
How about no?
How about both of them?
I think I've outstayed my welcome. Better get out of here. Fast.
Okay, everybody, huddle up. We gotta talk about this situation.
You think the Costas are gonna be a problem?
Any problem they cause, Hammerhead can make one a lot bigger and bloodier.
Close as I ever want to cut it. Son of a...
Sorry.
What are you doing here? And why do you smell like pizza?
Because I just ate pizza?
Well, while you were out enjoying lunch, I was gathering evidence and trying to find a missing child.
I ate as fast as I could.
I've got stuff to follow up on. I'll call you later.
Oh. Note to self. No upside downies after double pepperoni. Thanks.
location.
Felicia? What's going on? Unbelievable. She expects me to just rush on over? And here I am, rushing on over. One of the stolen paintings should be around here somewhere.
1039. Witnesses reporting armed men looting a commercial storefront. Please proceed to Hell's Facts. Over.
Gotta find a way around that construction equipment.
Hey, Peter. So I've been thinking it over, and you're totally right. I need to focus on school right now.
Glad to hear it.
But I still want to stay active, so I signed up for the basketball team. That's okay, right?
Yeah. Just be careful. Keep it believable. Hey, Detective. Got another painting for you to pick up.
Thanks, Spider-Man. I'll send someone out ASAP.
I'm curious. Did Hardy have any family?
Yeah, a daughter, Felicia.
You don't say.
I know what you're thinking. She might be the new cat. But I ran a search on her. Comes up clean.
She just hasn't been caught yet. The police got her suit and equipment last time, but they just missed her.
I don't know, it doesn't track. When I interrogated Hardy, it sounded like he really loved his kid. Didn't want her mixed up in his work.
Oh, really? Good to know. I'll keep an eye out for more stolen paintings. Sounds like Daddy didn't want daughter following in his... Keep it believable. Don't do anything too flashy.
Like what?
Well, no dunking, obviously.
Oh, right. Of course.
Miles?
It was just once, and the dude was talking trash. It was so perfect, I wish you'd have been there.
Miles!
I won't do it again. I promise. As long as you agree to start training me.
Let me think about it.
Cool, cool. Okay, homework time. Gotta go.
Bags of money on a roof. Nothing sketchy going on here.
We have active explosives reported in a civilian area.
Report came in from Lenox Hill.
I think one of Hardy's old stashes is around here. The trail ends here. More art. This guy was prolific. Detective, found another stolen art piece. Sending coordinates your way.
Nice work. So you met the new Black Cat, right?
Why? You work in that case too?
Nah, just curious. What's she like?
Complicated. Frustrating. She's manipulative, but she's also got a good heart. She only robs folks who can afford it, or who she thinks deserve it.
And she gave you the slip, huh?
More than once. I can honestly say I've never met anyone quite like her.
I know the feeling. I'll talk to you later. Thank you.
are we looking at?
Got a tip from an old friend. Hammerhead's keeping something extremely valuable in that office above the bar.
A lot of guys in there.
If they spot me, my son's dead.
I'll draw them out. Then you sneak in.
My hero.
Come on. Please.
Too much. We've had a couple of good grabs with her. Plus, no way the boss would leave something to chance.
As long as we're running all the family territories by the end, I'll be happy.
That's the spirit. You want another drink?
Nah, I'm supposed to be quiet.
Nap time. Sleep it off.
Heads up, Spider. I think they're on to you. I got something. Hammerhead recently bought a room-sized, impenetrable vault to store his most high-value items.
Like a kidnapped kid? Any indication where the vault is?
No details yet, but I've got more books to go through.
Keep looking!
I'll try you! Enough of this crap! Everyone hit him at once!
In your old age.
Old age? Hey, I might be older, but I'm not old.
Gotcha!
You first, Spider.
No, no! No!
That was cold, I ain't gonna lie.
Did you find the location of the vault?
No, but we're narrowing it down. And it's definitely where he's keeping my son.
Yeah, speaking of him, there's an overdue conversation.
Do you ever miss this?
What? Me getting shot at while you steal things?
I really tried going straight. Got a job that didn't involve breaking or entering. Even started wearing sweatpants on weekends.
I wondered where you went. Must have been hard for you. Especially with a child.
I need to go deeper, if I'm gonna find him.
Let me help. If we're supposed to be working together...
Some things I do better alone. Some things. I'll call you if I need an extra pair of hands.
I fucking love the cinematography on this show.
Hey, MJ. Did you get any good info from that laptop?
I'm still decrypting the data. Should have something soon.
Good. In the meantime, we've got another lead. We think Hammerhead's keeping her son in a vault, but we don't know where the vault is.
Once I crack these files, maybe we can combine my chocolate with your peanut butter. Do not make a saucy joke out of that.
It's hard to resist a setup like that, but I'll hold the sauce. Thanks, MJ. Let me know what you find. Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
All units be advised. An alarm was just triggered at a storefront in your district. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
Shakedown in progress. Better get in there.
Too bad the closed down monsters are us.
Taking down a storefront is pretty brazen.
Wait, so there's a difference between Magia and Hammerhead, or is it all the same? It's all the same.
Against a VIP Magia witness. Report came in from Lenox Hill.
Those look like explosives.
Peter, I finally decrypted that laptop. You know that room-sized vault you were talking about? I found a...
Okay, Spidey, don't think about what could go wrong here.
What the fuck? Fuck, they skipped this.
There,
bitch.
Got the key.
Bro, come on.
Oh no. Secondary bombs are armed. Have to get to them fast.
Snipers, look out!
Bombs defused. Time to say hello to my sniper buddies.
Peter, I finally decrypted that laptop. You know that room-sized vault you were talking about? I found a record of it being delivered to a shipyard near Hell's Kitchen.
That's gotta be where the boy is. Thanks, MJ. Better call Felicia.
At this hour, it's either a booty call or you found something.
Hopefully your son. I'm sending you an address. Meet me there.
Fights are nothing new in this town, but the one that cleared out the Blackwing Tavern wasn't just your typical beer-fueled brawl. That particular establishment has, let's say, alleged ties to the Maji. Guess who was right smack in the middle? Spider-Man and the Black Cat. At this point, I think it's fair to ask, who is on whose side here? Are Spider-Man and the Cat working for rival Mafia families? Or the same one? Or, and remember, I always think 10 steps ahead, are they starting their own family? Huh? 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 It would explain a lot about why Spider-Man, who clearly has no respect for the law, takes down criminals, less competition for him and his gunball floozy. We might just have Bonnie and Clyde in spandex on our hands.
All units, report of a civilian being mugged by Magia. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Hammerhead's men are...
Can I play too? Down in progress. Better get in there.
Booyah!
Guys, the sleazy mobster suit store is two blocks over.
Better send in a spider bot.
You can keep moving, keep it clear.
Time to find those other bombs. Disarmed. Need to find the others. Got one. One to go. That's the last one. Close one. Hammerhead's playing for keys. MJ nailed it. This place is isolated. They could keep the kid here for weeks without anyone noticing.
This is the place. I know it.
If they spot us, it's over. We need to take them all out. Like we used to. Quiet as a cat.
Sneaky as a spider.
I fought with that.
If they spot us, they might kill your son. We have to do this quietly. Guys guarding this place. This won't be easy.
Not yet.
Hey, get over here!
Nighty night.
Well done.
We make a good team, don't we?
That should look wrong.
See that coming.
Watch my back.
Good one. Let's keep it going.
I see him! Spider-Man! Run! It's some kind of robot!
Just give the word, Spider. Going in.
Somebody give me a hand.
Looks like about 9 guys left.
One per life. Let's not mess this up.
Oh no.
Damn, fuck.
Word just came down from the boss. Shoot anything.
Guys left.
One per life. Let's not mess this up.
Somebody
split those guys. Are you showing off for me?
Thank you.
on a sec. Not yet. This guy? Patience, Spider. Need a better position.
So what do you think?
Just a few left.
What the?
I might be able to split them up.
Two of them and two of us. Just give the word, Spider. That's all of them.
My name's Carter Black, but when you see me, I'm white.
Lots of places to hide a vault around here.
You check the shipping containers while I check in that building over there.
Felicia.
What?
I'm sorry Hammerhead did this to you.
Yeah, well, he's about to find out. You mess with the cat, you get the claws.
Should check out those shipping containers. Just a bunch of boxes. Better keep looking. Some of the containers have air vents. Should check them out. Building supplies. And no kid. Containers. Sable International. What is this stuff? Whoa. Hammerhead's got Sable weapons. I wonder what else he has. That question.
Spider-Man! Shoot him! Stay out of our
way! Hammerhead thugs and Sable weapons. The perfect mashup I never asked for.
We're losing too many guys!
Alicia, where are you?
Biggest fail.
APCs? Rocket launchers? Miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable?
Bad combo right now.
Whoa, that was close.
Oh my god.
Damn. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia.
Head down!
Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do.
Fuck. What the fuck? She's ass.
APCs, rocket launchers, miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable? And we're done. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia. Whoa, that was close. Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do. Rocket launchers? Miniguns? What did you guys not steal? From Sable. Whoa, that was close. Damn. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia. Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do.
You asked for it.
RPGs? Rocket launchers? Miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable?
What are you hit us with?
Yeah. Whoa, that was close. Damn. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia. APCs, rocket launchers, miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable? Clear these guys out and find Felicia. APCs, rocket launchers, miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable? Damn, gotta clear these guys. Miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable? Whoa, that was close. Damn, gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia.
I'm gonna end this.
Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do.
What the fuck, bro? This is the most I've ever died in this fucking game.
APCs, rocket launchers, miniguns. Whoa, that was close. Damn. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia. Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? do. From Sable. Whoa, that was close. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia. Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do.
bitch. Finally. Fuck all of you niggas who weren't watching. Fuck all of you niggas.
Okay, time to find Felicia.
Fuck the whole world.
She said she was heading into that building. Felicia? The vault. Felicia. No, no, no. You gotta be kidding me. Tell me you weren't just stringing me along.
Sorry, sweetie. But I needed help to pull off a job this big.
All you ever wanted was Hammerhead's drive.
The entire wealth of the Magia. In the palm of my hand.
You gave Hammerhead fake drives?
You think he's gonna be mad at me?
So, the kidnapping? Your son? That was all just a lie?
Lie is such an ugly word. I prefer misdirection.
Do the right thing. Take the drives to the police.
Hey, I earned these. Besides, Hammerhead's on a mission and nothing is gonna stop him. If anything, I just helped slow him down a bit.
They cleaned up the whole yard! Check the vault!
Time to go. I'll raise a glass to you on the Riviera.
Felicia!
Boss, we're in.
And?
Drive's gone.
New plan. There's a tracker on that drive. Find her and kill her. And if she's dumb enough to go to a little penthouse, I've got a crew waiting there to send it sky high.
What about the drives?
I don't care about the drives. I just want her dead.
Got it. We'll find her.
If there's a tracker on that drive, Felicia's in trouble. Gotta get to her, fast.
Miss me already?
Hammerhead knows where you are and he's going to kill you. There's a tracker on his drive.
I don't get you, Spider. I just calmed the hell out of you and here you are trying to save me. How can you be so damn nice all the time?
It's not about being nice, it's about doing the right thing. You've got so many talents. I wish you'd use them to help someone other than yourself.
Yeah, well, you should know by now. That's not how I roll.
People can change, Felicia.
Love you, Spider. I'll miss you.
Wait, your penthouse! He's rigged it to explode!
Don't worry. I've still got all 9 lives left.
Damn it! Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming. Gotta move. Come on, come on. Felicia!
Still haven't found a body?
No.
Do you think she survived?
I don't know. I mean, anything's possible, but...
So, how's it feel to not be a dad? No, I'm serious.
Honestly, I'm kind of relieved. Yeah, I've got a lot going on, you know.
Yeah, you do. But I think you're gonna be an amazing dad someday. At the right time.
With the right person.
Magia vehicle is refusing to comply. Officers in pursuit. Officers needed in portside. Over.
I think my webs will disable them. Like one of those stolen paintings is around here.
Is that really him?
There. Wonder how much this painting is worth. Detective, I found another painting.
Good work. We should get you a badge. I'll have someone come and pick it up.
So in your professional opinion, is the new cat similar to the old one?
Well, she's clearly modeling herself after Hardy. Her style, technique. Hell, her grapple looks like an updated version of his old tech.
Right. You guys had her equipment in lockup for a while. So she steals intellectual property, too.
More like improves on it. She's elevated Hardy's work to a whole new level.
It almost sounds like you admire her.
Do this long enough, you can't help noticing real talent. Kinda sounds like you think highly of her, too.
Oh, well, you know, it's what you said. Game recognizes game. I'll let you know if I find any more loot. Rooftop money handoffs. Maybe I should lend a hand. Tip for the future. Don't misspell Federal Reserve. Next time you forge bills.
I'm gonna get it.
Stopping an illegal currency exchange to lift the spirits.
My transcript was all on since February 24. Wow. Hmm.
don't want to find out. Better send them back to prison where they belong.
I like it way better on this side of Travis.
Finally! Some action! My viewers are gonna love this! Yeah.
No one's gonna lock me up again!
I can do better.
Either be really good or really bad. Both get more views than just average.
Got a hostage in that car trunk. Playing in the trunk. Not safe, fellas. Like one of those stolen paintings is around here. This must be the place. There. Wonder how much this painting is worth. Detective. I'm sending coordinates your way. Another one of Hardy's old paintings.
Thanks for that. I'll send someone ASAP.
Why'd the old cat try to escape Rikers? Nonviolent burglar. He had a shot at...
Hardy got too big for his britches. The Maggia wanted him to work for them. He said no. That got him on their hit list.
Not a list you want to be on.
Especially if you have a family. The Maggia will target anyone to make their point.
I've noticed. I'll be in touch, Detective. Car bombs in the area. Gotta deploy a spider bot.
Trojan virus I slipped into your suit, you'll only be able to use two of your fancy little gadgets.
Guess I gotta play by her rules.
You got a death wish? I could help with that. Let me show you what I got.
Welcome to the air show.
I gotta play by her rules.
Let me show you what I got.
up! Like fish in a barrel.
Show us what you got, Spidey!
Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card.
Pretty good, but 67% of viewers think you could do better.
On the loose. Gotta shut it down.
Guys have an impressive social circle. If the mob henchman career doesn't work out,
nobody's putting me back in the cell.
What was that?
Oh, man. Oh, man, that's gonna be a rough flight home.
back inside.
The ink dries on the paper, and lately I don't like shit. I've been inside on the daily, getting wasted. It's the time that I'm spending high and sedated. I'm putting five in his face because we don't buy in the bullshit. As soon as it's flashing lights and it's crystal.
Don't nobody got bums like Detroit. What?
Let me show you what I got.
I baked you a pie.
Oh boy, what flavor?
Pie flavor. I baked you a pie.
Show me what you got!
Man, what the fuck, bro?
This fat bitch broke my feet, bro.
Let me show you what I got.
fuck me up again.
Oh man, that's gonna be a rough flight home.
Screwball set up her stream in Hammerhead's territory. Feeling pretty good about myself right now.
I'm making such quick cash doing this side hustle. How? I'm a dasher. Signing up was super easy. It only took me a couple minutes to complete, and I didn't even need a bank account. I'm getting paid to drive around in my car making deliveries. I'm literally my own boss, which means my schedule stays flexible. I work whenever and wherever I want. No boring 9-to-5. And there are opportunities in over 7,000 cities. The best part is, I get to cash out daily with no extra fees. I never have to wait for payday again. Download the DoorDash Driver app to get started.
To master sexual excellence, I'm going to create an app and collect data.
Have you selected a practice partner yet?
You're my oldest friend.
My God.
You gotta try things to know what you want. You got your lefties, your righties, your straight shooter.
It's all about the tip.
Not gonna lie, you know, going a bit more fast would not harm anyone. There's so much goddamn traffic. Okay, this is getting a little bit intense. Alternative route. Oh, it looks pretty cool. We could have gone there, not gonna lie. Pretty much got like up. Come on, take your time. And there we go, you're leaving the playable area. Okay, hold on a second. What if we kind of like glitch out the system? So, if we keep pausing it like this, will this actually...
I'm Dave. I've been using Lucy Chew and Park for about a year. I use nicotine to level my son.
is going on, you guys? Mr. Park here, back again with. So we got some amazing news here with some Spider-Man PS4 stuff. Now we do have early concepts of what Spider-Man PS4 was actually going to be like. Now I think this was the version that they ended up taking out because a lot of people were saying that there was a downgrade, etc. So I think this was like the 2016 version of what we were actually supposed to get. Now there was different designs, but I want to go over the suits. We'll have the blog down in the description if you get PS4, and it was an early contrasting to see. So we see test suits for Spider-Man PS4, and it was an early concept. Now I will have the blog down in the description if you guys want to check out the other pictures and just see for yourself what it actually looked like before we ended up getting Spider-Man PS4. Now I do want to say before we get to this, I still like the new design a lot better than the old design, because it's just my personal preference, and I'm kind of glad that they didn't end up going with the old design, so I'm glad that they ended up choosing the newer one. But we do have a choose a suit, Spider-Man 25. I just want to say for the record, they haven't invented a word for how cool this armor is. So this is the main menu, and then you would go into your suits. And then there was about, I don't know if there was 25 suits. They had about 5 suits that you could use. And there was the advanced suit, the symbiote advanced suit, which is really surprising. And then there was a locked suit, Miles Morales. And then there was another suit that we don't know what it was. So we had 2 that are locked, and we have 3 that we know of today. Now, this is really interesting because Insomniac actually was going to put in the symbiote suit and the Miles Morales suit. Now, I'm kind of glad they ended up taking these out because I want to see these 2 suits in Spider-Man PS4 sequel because I am hungry for the Spider-Man PS4 sequel. And, you know, I'm glad that they didn't put those in. Even though that I was frustrated at the start, I'm still happy considering those characters and costumes in Spider-Man PS4's universe. Now, I do like the chest design with Miles Morales, and I do like how they ended up doing the symbiote advanced suit, because we all really know what it would look like if we ended up getting a symbiote advanced suit. But I think what they really need to do, what Insomniac really needs to do, is a symbiote advanced suit, just give us more casual, instead of just giving us a kind of like basic kind of fantasy with the advanced suit, you know, more
can
stuff.
I get an autograph?
And I'm kind of glad this is just a kind of like concept. Now, someone said that they were designing the video game, and they have all these sorts of different characters, but just to see the suit concept, and you know there was map, missions, characters, collections, and options, and then there was a different mini menu, which kind of looked at like different things, and you could actually upgrade different equipment and stuff, kind of like pretty basic kind of thing, and then they had more stuff on the screen, which I didn't really like what they were trying to go for at the start, but with Spider-Man PS4 that we have right now, I think it looks a lot better, and, you know, there's just not a lot of stuff on the screen. With the suits, it looks more appealing, you know, how you can just change the suit and stuff like that, and having to go into a menu and just, like, choose really slow. I'm kind of glad that they created a faster system. Now, it was a different, I think it was the same engine, but it was just different designs and stuff, so something said during the
short to be Spidey, and too skinny. You're almost gains, kid.
Hey, Stevie, check it out.
It's him! Get a picture!
Hot stuff coming through.
Never been this close to Spider-Man.
Ugh, stupid Spider-Man.
That's super overpriced, but whatever. Can you just buy it? We've been shopping all day.
That's right. My greatest strength